And now it'll be hauled in by Ballard. He goes to the net, backhand. And there's going to be a penalty. Shot by Calgary, trickled wide. An extra attacker out, but now we've got a fight. Brendan, Ballard and Witt.
You bet. You bet.
Keith Ballard and Brendan Witt. Witt's a tough dude. And yeah, he just made Ballard pretty aware of that.
Well, Grattan had beat up Witt in a preseason game pretty good. And Grattan, I know, neutralized Witt in the last game, and Witt wasn't very effective in that one there. As we take a look here, he knows that Ballard's coming back at him on the right side of your screen. Ballard streaking in the middle right there, and there, that's why. See the cross-check from behind? The play's done, and Witt just gives him one from behind to an unsuspecting Ballard. And I love the way Ballard comes right back out there and defends himself like that here.
Well, Wayne Gretzky talked about McCulloch and Ballard this afternoon, and a word he used was fearless.
And there's a slash, first of all.
Of them.
Man, that's a wicked slash, too. That's a two-hander right there. A wicked two-hander by Witt. After he